Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I'm Savita and today I will share a very simple and effective prosperity tip using powerful prosperity symbols. Okay, and for this you will need a green candle, and if you do not have a green candle, you can use a white candle. Okay. So first what you will do is you will take the candle and rub it between your palms to give your energy to it. Okay. And then you will carve these prosperity symbols on it. These are Zebu symbol for prosperity, abundance, unlimited abundance. And this is Rune symbol Fehu for prosperity. You can use any pointed object to carve on it. I use an incense stick to carve. I have already carved on this candle. I hope you can see it clearly. Then you will apply money oil. I have made a video on how to make money oil. If you do not have money oil, then you can use olive oil or coconut oil. Okay, and you will apply the oil from top towards downwards. Okay, like this. And while applying oil, you will say money affirmations continuously. Okay, after that you will sprinkle money powder. I have already made a video on this also, so you can sprinkle it like this, or you can just roll the candle over the powder. Now if you do not have money powder, you can use cinnamon powder or bay leaf powder. Okay, and then you can burn the candle, and throughout this process keep on chanting money affirmations. You can also chant Shri mantra or any mantra you can chant for prosperity and money. You can do this on Wednesday, Friday, on a new moon day, and on a full moon day you can do this. You can burn it in the morning or in the evening also. Okay. Once the candle is completely burned, you will discard the remaining wax under any tree. And wherever you're keeping this, keep a watch and be careful. Okay, have faith and use this to get magical results. And for more such simple tips, subscribe to my channel. Thank you and God bless you all.